Let's take a look at headlines and events coming up this week across eastern North Carolina. Amber Joseph has your WNCT week ahead.
Camp Invention is coming back to Jacksonville. The camp is a nationally recognized nonprofit summer enrichment camp program geared at making innovation relatable and fun. The camp is a program by the National Inventors Hall of Fame, promoting STEM learning. There will be hands-on activities for children like Innovation Force, Deep Sea Mystery, Farm Tech, and DIY Orbit. The camp kicks off at Jacksonville Commons Elementary School Monday. Officials at Vidant Health will meet Tuesday to discuss service accomplishments and future plans. Vidant Health Board of Directors, Vidant Medical Center Board of Trustees, and Vidant Community Hospitals Board of Directors will also discuss business and operational matters and go into a closed session if necessary. The meeting is scheduled for 10 a.m. at the Vidant Health Administrative Building. Representative Candy Smith will hold a town hall meeting Tuesday to discuss the state budget, which could be voted on as early as next week. Smith is looking to inform people about the budget process and where negotiations stand. It gives her a chance to hear from the public about what they want to see in the budget. The town hall will be from 6 to 7:30 p.m. at the ECU College of Nursing on West 5th Street in Greenville. In Greenville, Amber Joseph, 9 on your side.